Good. Hello, everyone. I'm Simona. Thank you for joining me for this. I would like to offer a short heart opening flow that will hopefully immediately make you feel a little bit more expansive and a little bit more open. So we're going to start simple in tabletop position. So bring your hands underneath your shoulders, hips over the knees. Start to connect to your breath. And let's take an inhale and start to open the chest, send the sit bones back, and exhale, draw the navel in. Again, inhale, and we'll move into cow pose, open. Exhale into cat, drawing in. Again, inhale. And exhale, navel to the spine and round like a cat. Good, and then back to the center. Now you can invite just any movement that feels good in your body right now. Let's just allow the body to move. Find a little bit of freedom now. And your body knows how it needs to stretch right now. Good, and then slowly make your way back to the center that hopefully feels better already. Let's keep the hips over the knees and slowly walk your hands forward now. Forehead down for Anahata Asana, heart melting pose. So let your heart soften down to the earth. Maybe some of you have the chin down if you prefer. And send your sit bones back and up. Good, and then from here we're gonna transition onto the forearms. Have your forearms parallel and press the heels away into a forearm plank. So here we invite a little bit more heat now, a little bit more strength. Keep looking forward and breathe. Good, inhale. And then exhale slowly, drop your hips. We make our way into Sphinx pose and you can just gently draw the elbows towards your hip bones and reach the chest through, opening this beautiful space of the heart. Let your shoulder blades glide down the back. The chin is gently tucked and the face is soft. Good. And then make a pillow with the hands. Turn the head to the side. Just rest for a moment. Just allowing yourself to arrive here. Nothing you have to do. Good, and then we bring the hands now underneath the shoulders and now legs together. Bring the big toes together, press the toes into each other and draw the heels together. So the heels drawing in, start to activate your legs. And then we're gonna inhale, start lifting the hands, reach the chest forward, lift the legs, Shalabhasana. Inhale a little bit higher, reach the heart. And exhale, slowly down, make a pillow, turn the head to the other side. And again, just allow yourself to soften here and relax. Good. Come back to the center. You can stay here if that was enough for you and perfect for you. Or if you like, bring the arms alongside your body, interlace the hands behind your sacrum. And legs together, again, big toes press into each other, draw the heels in, activate the legs. Pubic bone presses down and then inhale, we draw the hands to the heels, lift the legs, Shalabhasana. Inhale, lift a little higher, reach the heart through. And exhale, slowly soften, make a pillow. And just allowing yourself to rest here and relax. Take a deep inhale and big sigh out through the mouth. You can let any tension, any tightness from your body just drop into the earth. And then from here, slowly start pressing yourself up. Come back to sit on your heels, hands on the thighs. And just take a moment here. And just feeling the shift through this practice. What has changed? How do you feel? And then slowly hands together to the heart, Anjali Mudra. And just take a gentle bow down, humbling your head to your heart. Thank you so much for joining and enjoy the rest of your day.